Hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Yeah, and today it's a special video. I have three items I would like to show you in this video. First, a happy announcement about my Cimbrer Seax. Second, I visit a Viking market at Yxengaard Viking Center here in the northern part of Jutland. And the third, I have an update from Cimbrer Camp, where I made some new stuff out there and I would like to show you that. And a little clip from Johnny and me that was out there making overnighter. So I hope you enjoy that. Yeah, and first of all, my Cimbrer Seax. Finally, I got found a blacksmith in the UK that will produce my Cimbrer Seax. His name is Spike, and he has a company called Beardedpigforge. And he's been blacksmith for many years, so he know what it's all about, and he make this awesome CX for me. It's after my specifications, of course. The length and the thickness is all as I have told before, and yeah, and the sheet too is really awesome. He makes them by order, so in the end of this little video you can see where you can contact him, and of course I put links in my video description so you can find him, and if you want to order one you can do that now. Yeah. It's a very tough little CX. I think it's a good size because I haven't seen other ones that are the same size as this. And as you see, I use it all the time in my Viking videos. And I'm sure if you got one, you'll appreciate that too. It's a very sharp little knife, and yeah, you can use it for most tasks. It's durable and versatile, and you can bring it with you when you're out in the woods and making all kind of bushcraft and Viking stuff. So if you are interested in my Cimbrer Seax, go in and check his website out, www.beardedpigforge.com, and contact him by his email that is here. I put a link in my video description. So I hope you enjoyed this little video with my new Cimbrer Seax, my footage from the Viking market in Yxengaard, and of course my little update from Cimbrer Camp. Yeah, and then I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye.
Thank you.
Yeah, and some of you have expressed your concern about if I can have this out here in my Cimbrer camp after I rearranged the bed and made this chair. But as you can see, there's a lot of room here. If I sit here, yeah, it's close to the stove, but not so close that I will be burned. And I can sit in here and watch the fire. I'm so grateful for this stove. And the reason why I'm trying this today is because it's getting colder, and soon I'll begin using this out here, perhaps already on Friday if Johnny's coming. So I have to put it up, see if it fits, and because I made a new roof here, I have to make the chimney a little bit different. So I got these fittings from a worktop stove. Very grateful for that, and my plan is to make a chimney that will be there all the time. I just have to connect it when I come out here. That would be my goal for today. And
I'm looking very much forward to using this, my awesome stove, and yeah. As you can see, plenty of room. Johnny can lie here. I have a folding bed, a camping bed I take out when I have overnighters here, so we can sleep not on the ground, but raised up on a little bed here. So, yeah. But now, this is my next project for today. Get the chimney up and see if I can make some kind of arrangement so it will stand there without falling down when I'm not here. Perhaps, we'll see. Now I put up the chimney and I think I'm going to secure it a little bit with some wire. But other than that, it's fine. I'll leave most of the chimney out here and hope it won't be stolen, but don't think so. And then it's very easy to come out here and just connect my solo stove to the chimney. That's my plan. That's right. I got some rune ups on my door, and this one means protection, and this one means peace, and this one safe travel, and the last one means health, good health. So this is my four runes that are on my door into the shelter that will protect me from all kinds of things.
Ja, og jeg er jo glad for, at du synes det også, jeg vil sige, der er jo rigtig mange, som ikke fatter det. Altså, det jeg sagde før, det er det der med, at der er faktisk flere, der har begyndt at give udtryk for, at de godt kunne lide den type video. Det giver mig en eller anden trøst om, at vi faktisk også flytter noget. Altså, efter at jeg lavede moms fra at være rent bud, at det var en video med Viking.
Du er stadigvæk 1000 år gammel.
Ja, ja.
Men altså, sådan er det.
Men jeg synes, at det fede er jo kreativt, og der er nogle stemninger. For mig er det altid været stemninger.
Ja, det er jeg glad for, Johnny, fordi det er jo det, jeg gerne vil. Det er så.
Jeg har ikke nogen, intention om, at jeg vil gøre det ude af vandet. Men det her med, at det er det, jeg måske ikke har fået. Ja, ja.
Og man hører noget, ikke? Ja. Men hvad sker der lidt ude? Alt det der, ikke?
Ja.
Men sådan er det, ikke også? Ja. Men spørgsmålet er, hvor meget kommer til at fylde, og hvor meget trænger.